This morning we went out about 10 miles off San Diego and returned 5 Guadalupe Fur Seals, 2 of them with satellite transmitters. We're using the transmitters to find out where these animals go once they're returned, how well they dive, how well they survive once they're returned. Well, we're hoping to learn where the animals, what habitats are important to them, so where they're going geographically and where they're diving and finding food vertically.